Highwayman. Chapter 1. Freedom. A prison riot. A fleeting chance to escape incarceration. Steady yourself. Be a fugitive, a hunted man, but a free one nonetheless. Harried by a pursuing garrison, he took refuge in the fetid canals of the city. Concealment took its toll, and soon he began to see himself in the furtive, scurrying pests that formed an unfortunate portion of his meager diet. Freedom, once so fondly imagined, had become a vortex of degradation. Chapter 3. One Last Job. He was sick and starving, and in desperation, offered his expertise to an unscrupulous malefactor. Shackled once more to an unsavory task by an advance of gold, he lined his belly, girded himself, and prepared for one final heist. Chapter 4. Highway Robbery. The stagecoach arrived, and he set himself to the business of bloodshed and robbery. Fulfilled his obligations with exceptional lethality. But his grim satisfaction would prove short-lived. Chapter 5. Shackled. The lifeless bodies of a woman and child, horribly mutilated by errant gunfire, stared spectrally through the remnants of the coach door. arrested by the ghoulish sight. He felt the cold chains of remorse tighten around his heart. Guilt was a pursuer he could never outrun, a prison he would never escape.